I feel like music in general obviously gives you an outlet, especially as a kid, to be able to communicate differently, to be able to connect to people, to be able to express yourself creatively. But then marching band in particular gives you this very interesting skill set, which is a combination of discipline and creativity. For me, because it is a tough business where there's a lot of rejection and you have to keep sort of knocking down the door and you have to keep trying to be better. And even once you're successful, you have to keep trying to be better and trying to figure out how to find new ways to express your creativity or the character that you're playing. That takes a tremendous amount of discipline. And so I feel like I'm very lucky to have had an experience that prepared me for that, where I'm willing to go the distance. I know how hard I can work. I know how far I can push myself. I was up at 4 in the morning getting on the buses or rehearsing and warming up with the band, and knowing that you had to go through a 20-hour day some days to do prelims and then semifinals and then finals. And when I'm on camera, the pressure's on myself and I'm trying to live up to something for myself. Whereas when I was stepping on the field with 200 kids, I wanted to live up to what all 200 of us needed together. And that's a whole different pressure. I think there's something really special about it, and it certainly has given me an ability to manage stressful situations and to deliver in stressful situations. Honestly, I couldn't say enough things about Bands of America and marching band in general, and no one has to prompt me to say it because it's genuine. What I remember is the camaraderie, and what I remember is that heartbeat of connection to the kids that I was marching next to and the people I wanted to make sure I did my best for, because I didn't want to let anybody down. And I remember the feeling of being on the field, and I remember from the nationals that I went to, I remember my heart pounding when I was in the airlock waiting to go out. I have such just tangible physical memories of that whole experience, and that's what I revere, you know, and the feeling of finishing the show and feeling like it was one of the most special things I was ever going to do in my life. And it really was. I mean, I'll never perform in front of 25, 30,000 people ever again. You know, that's a totally unique experience. It's one thing to be on camera and know that there are millions of people watching someday, but they're not in the room with you. It's a totally different experience to have the energy of, you know, tens of thousands of people participating in a show that you're presenting to them or offering to them in some way. And I'll never forget that. And I think it's something that I'll always hold as one of the most special things that's ever been a part of my life.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Morrison, and I was very lucky to grow up in a family full of music and a family that got to experience Bands of America. My father was the head band director at Prospect High School, and now my brother is the head band director at Reagan High School. And there's not a day that goes by that I don't apply some of the skills that I didn't even realize I was learning in the marching band and in the concert band when I'm working both as an actor and as a director. There's incredible teamwork involved in the marching band sport. There's incredible support and creativity. I just think more than ever, it's so important for young people to have an opportunity to be able to experience both that teamwork and that creativity and the opportunity to express themselves in such a beautiful way. So I'm super grateful to have had Bands of America in my life, and I continue to enjoy watching people participate in Bands of America events.